Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And what do we got today? Abyss. Looking for drones. Use that. Use that. All right. So, I think today we're going to try T2. So let's make sure we are repaired. Make sure we are insured. Here we go.
Warp drive active.
Moving. I'm kind of assuming these are drones. I don't actually know. Yep. Well, it's the Halloween thing. I guess that explains the the loading screen. Excuse me. So you're trying to get away from me, is that what's going on here?
A module has run out of charges.
Time could become an issue, so I think in the next room I'm not gonna worry too much about the extraction nodes. Damn. Okay. This is not looking good.
The capacitor is empty.
Well, there we go. Yeah, just nowhere near enough tank at that point, so I'm gonna have to rethink my strategy. Right now, probably stick with the T1s though. Feel like that makes a little bit more sense. What is that? I've got in here that's new. Ah, right. Those. Okay. Which I don't have. All right. So should have enough for a UUB. There we go. Probably have to run some more boundless missions. Oh yeah. flashing orange guy here is not camping the station. Doesn't look like it.
Warp drive active.
Over here, let's check the LP
store. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Cap booster. 400, 800, 3200, 100. Okay, Cap Booster 100 is in the top 5, and I happen to have some of that, so maybe that's what I want to go with. Alright. That's good for now. Is there anything else I want to take back with me? I don't think there is.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, back to Aram. Doing money wise, 500. Contract to put us back above, but not by much. So.
Drive active. warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Suspect this person might be lying. All right, well, anyway, let's do this. The wrong thing. Well, that feels quite a bit easier after the T2. With a little luck, you only have to do one more. but I can't hit from that distance, so. Concerned about how long this is taking, though. That ship looks like a freighter to me. Right, like I want to say Galente freighter? Was what I was thinking of, but I think it's actually an obelisk. Yep. Or Dominic's. Yeah. Anyway, you know what I mean. This is taking a long time, though. I don't care for that. I can't remember what the key combo is to return to looking at myself. I suppose it'll return once this guy dies. Yeah. Huh. What an interesting transition in terms of how it panned back. Focus on speed on this run because I have clearly screwed up. So, I remember Kikimura having like a smart bomb or something that would take out my drones, so that's why I'm putting them on the Damovik. Keep them away from the Kikimura. Man, it seems like my damage is unusually low today, though. It's just taking longer to kill stuff. Yeah, see, they auto switch targets sometimes. That is annoying. He's targeting my drones. Oh, what a jerk. Alright. Maybe we put them on him. Just speed this up a little bit. I keep an eye out. As long as he's flashing red, should mean he's targeting me, so this yellow I generally means Damovik is targeting my drones. Up with my missiles though? Why am I doing so little damage? Crap. I'm in serious danger of losing a second ship just due to time. Just made it. That was too close.
Warp drive active.
Because only one was loaded. What the?
Docking
this game
requested.
Sometimes.
Docking request accepted.
back in to reactivate that. What the hell?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Only had it bug out like that on me a couple of times, and I don't know why. Alright. Everything's loaded, they're all grouped. Okay.
Drive active.
Oh, just realized I'm over an hour. So I'm going to go ahead and stop this now, and we'll continue it in part 2.